uwakazeke kuno kwe musogo nyiza omutama guzi jamumbera in the evening rush.
Now at exactly 27 minutes off Sawamwenda is Emisano Umzogu Kunyiza. Send it on WhatsApp on 0792102102, actually Facebook Galaxy FM 100.2. I'll start with myself. Clearly, Facebook asks me what is on my mind. So me, I come onto Facebook and actually say what is on my mind, and someone comes with, oh, they are mad. Nyo. Why? It is Facebook. I'm supposed to say what is on my mind. You are not supposed to judge me or question me in any freaking way.
And that person is also supposed to say what is on their mind.
Hell no.
Or what is on your mind.
If they want to say what is on their mind, they can go to their timeline. Not on my timeline, coming there to say what is on your mind.
They want to speak their mind on your mind. Eh?
Nonsense.
Anyway, one thing about I want to have a Facebook, instead of seeing as the nature to change in a way, got to the Wakusanga na mind cut this person. I not had your quag or respecting, I legacy of respecting and of Chimu. Let me go full throttle, full idiots, idiot Kujaku posting and M College.
Actually, in most cases, when you bring your mother to me on Facebook, you bring out the ratchet in me. I'll give it to you in black and white.
Badirangam, Sidindangam, Badirangam. Anyway, on Zoga Kuniza Prime. I was earlier on going to Facebook or quite some Gundi Abazungu about technical project Abazungu. All they do is write everything negative about Uganda, and Uganda happens to be my country.
Really?
But
they like what?
They write lots of things like. We're by describing Uganda, we're describing how you go on Facebook. Trust me, we are better than Uganda. Is that the Uganda living over Uganda? Najibadina. Cut today, I happened to go there and Basanzi, but you're Kubakurachi. So can you come back? I'm not saying I'm bad, but now Uganda was seeing you are better online. That is your best chance to do the best for you. For example, Chinga Primona John, we never don't forget. You know what my boyfriend did to me? You know what my daughter did to me? You know my, what my the stuff like exposing your stupidity while you're online to the international community. You find Ugandans, their dream is to go live abroad, wash dishes, and come back.
Go live the American dream.
And slay stuff like that. Kati abobo, they could say anything stupid to make sure and bafuna visa again. They will look at you. Zavanto anyize ba na Uganda. The sellouts. So you can sell a baby as slave or slave trade. When I need a chemical. Mwali ngama wantu wa collaborating na neba slave masters they were Ugandan themselves nga wa collaborating na batunda banawe kuchalo notukakai kuchalo na gamba yukulisa inamanyi yujona mtuwale mwetika ya kukuba alie vintu vya kebe na vena so stuff like that. Gomzo kunyeza, stop selling your country online. Thank you.
Evening, Rush.
Rush.
Gomzo kunyeza.
I'm going to go to the Facebook. Reloaded in 3D and then one and a quarter gigabytes of internet. Wagwan.
Simon Peter.
Everybody cool. It is our money and just since it there.
Yeah, I'm Simon Peter and it's you.
Simon Peter Omzo Kunyeza.
Yeah, Omzo Kunyeza, man. I'm going to go to the radio. I'm going to go to the radio.
Never ever touch the radio in the Galaxy FM. Who does that?
Now off WhatsApp we have someone who says that those people who are uploading my pictures from Facebook and making it their profile picture.
Isn't
this downloading?
They download and then upload.
Oh, yeah, I guess.
No, take the download, cut down and upload.
Okay.